we're in Christchurch. And yeah.
What are we doing? Let's go for a walk around.
We're having a look around the restart. That's the container mall that they built when the buildings fell down, you know.
After the earthquake.
Yeah.
It's really nice and sunny today, which
it's
is quite good.
It's really cool, these containers. The way they're all done up, like you barely know they're containers. Well, you would, because they look like containers. You know.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Just in Christchurch overnight because I'm moving up for work, and so we've just been meeting with my boss and meeting my new landlord and getting everything sort of sorted, and now we're just wandering around Christchurch just having a look at everything. So yeah, I don't have much else to say. Hope this is in focus because yeah, how exciting is that, Mum?
Yeah, cool.
So we've come into Valentine's and I'm feeling about the truth. We just got greeted at the door by some guy. So it's, you know, one of those shops. I keep looking at myself in the view finder. And then we scream.
That's a lot of coffee.
It was bright. Okay, we're in the car on the way home.
Oh, you're vlogging.
I am vlogging.
Well, I'm eating my lunch, good on you.
You love it. It's a good lunch, actually.
It's kind of not the tiniest of food, but it tastes good, so you know. So we're in the car on the way home, we just stopped at Dunkin' and eat your lunch. Nom nom nom. And yeah, I guess I will just vlog a bit more when I get home, maybe. I'm home now. I've managed to pick up a cold or something. I'm feeling great. yeah, it was a long trip home, but that's okay. It's not really that long, it's only like 4 hours, but yeah, I don't really have much else to say. I keep looking at myself in the thingy, but yeah, I'm shattered. And I have to go back to work tomorrow. Yay. 4 more days. 5 more days. 5 more days until I'm unemployed. And then I'm on holiday, so, you know, I mean, you can't complain too much. But, yeah, so, I don't know if I'll have anything else to say, so if I don't, then this is the end of the vlog for today. Yeah, it was a good trip, and I'm glad I went, and got to see everything, and yeah. I'll probably just make this a week-long vlog, so you'll probably see me in tomorrow's footage. Or Monday's footage, because I'm actually doing stuff on Monday, whereas I'm not actually doing anything tomorrow except working and packing. Yeah. Bye! Oh, what is my hair doing? Oh my god. Hey guys, so it's Monday now. I didn't vlog yesterday because I'm not very well, so I'm going to the doctor's today. I'm really bad at this whole... I suck at vlogging. It's about 2:20, and my appointment's at 4:15. So I'm just going to go to that, and then I'm supposed to be going out for tea with Sam and Cara. But basically I'm dying, so we'll see how that one goes. Yeah, so I guess I will just catch up with you later when my voice stops doing this. Just sort out this piece of hair. I'm gonna go now. Catch you later. Or something. But it was... So I've just been to the doctor. It turns out I've not only got a common cold, but I also have a sinus infection. So yay for that. It's just made my day. You know what? It's made my entire week. Because I'm going to Australia next week and... That's alright. The doctor gave me drugs for it, so. Boop, boop. I'm just at Sam's now, and yeah, we're going out for tea later with Cara, so see how that goes. And yeah, I'm still dying. Yay. Alright, so I'm with Sam, and these people. We're going to Smith's our house for dinner, and I'm still dying, but.
I'm dying.
Now Sam's dying because we're making dicks of ourselves. And there's people in cars looking at us.
Go.
Hopefully the car is not too much so good.
Oh, it smells good.
I can't smell anything.
Oh,
so,
bugger.
You know that wee like sinus infection I've got going on?
That's right, I forgot.
It's so great.
Fire alarm.
Which was really nice. I haven't seen them both like together for ages, and Kara got me flowers, so thanks Kara. but yeah, no, it was just good to catch up with them and see everyone, and I'm still dying, so yeah, I'm just kind of, oh, this lighting is great. I don't really have much else to say. My nose is like bright fucking red. I hate being sick. Actually, a friend of mine said to me today, he was like, oh, you're always sick. And I don't really think I'm like proper sick that often. I think I just get man flu. Where I'm like, oh, I'm dying, I'm sick, whatever, rah, rah, rah. And I'm actually not that bad. But this time I am actually that bad. I have a sinus infection and a cold, which is just fan-bloody-tastic. So yeah, so I'm just going to apparently keep looking at myself and, oh my god. The world's biggest eyebrows. I think I'm just going to end it here for tonight. I'm basically just going to go to bed now because I'm so tired. I'm going to have to be up at 4 in the morning to go to work. So yay for that. But yeah, I'll probably catch you tomorrow. Yeah. I don't know, I suck at ending these things. I always like look over here like there's literally no one here except my curtain. So, yeah. Good night. Dana's lighting is fat. I'm bald. Hi guys, so today is Thursday. I'm about to go out for tea with my auntie and uncle, because I'm moving, as you probably already know by this stage. Today's been a really good day. Today was my last day at work, which I'm so excited about, but it's quite sad at the same time too, because I'm leaving everybody, and yeah, I'm not going to get to work with those people again, which I guess is, makes me a little bit sad about it, but I don't really know what to say. I've just been sick for the last few days. As you know, I had a sinus infection, which is still kind of there, and yeah. I'm going to be late for dinner now, but I've still got most of my flat to pack, and I'm moving out tomorrow. So organised. I will catch you guys later. If not tonight, then maybe tomorrow. And yeah. Bye. This lighting is fantastic. Hey guys, so it's, we're not Day of the Weakness. Today's Friday. My bad. So today's Friday, I am back at Mum's. I don't really vlog anything I didn't vlog anything at all today because I was just moving back into Mum's from my flat. I had a few drinks with the girls from work, so I was just saying goodbye to them, which was really, it was really nice to see them sort of one last time, but sad, I guess, I don't know, it was like happy. We were all having like good chats and stuff, but it's sad that, you know, that's sort of the end of that. It was 3.5 years I was working with, not all of them all at the same time, but you know, I was working at the same place for 3.5 years, and I'm definitely going to miss them. I mean, I don't know much else on this. I don't know if I'll vlog much tomorrow either, because I'm just moving the last of my stuff out of my flat and then cleaning everything. Yeah, that's exciting. And then on Sunday, Sunday I'm staying at Sam because she's driving me to the airport on Monday morning, so I go to Australia. So looking forward to. This lighting is just fucking fantastic. Yeah, I don't really have much else to say. Just that it's been a long day. It's only like 9:30 and I'm so tired. It's just the huge, but yeah. It's all just kind of, everything's just changing and it's, I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I'm excited for what's to come, but it's kind of, it's sad having to leave everybody and everything else behind. I mean, there's definitely some people that I'm not going to miss, and sorry about that, but yeah, and then, you know, like, I just moved out of my flat today, and I'm back at Mum's. I'm unemployed and homeless. But, yeah, I keep saying a lot, but, yeah, I know I'm looking forward to moving and starting my new job and making loads of new friends, because I'm sure I will. The room is, like, full of boxes at the moment, I don't know. It's like my life packed into one wee room. I have to edit this at some stage. It's like a week's worth of just crap because I just sit here and go, I just sit here and like ramble about shit and I don't know how to do this. This is not something I do, you know. I'm not Zoella or buddy Gabby, because Gabby's more cool. Or like Sakoni Jellies, because Jonathan's like on that shit, like fucking. I mean, I guess if that's your job, you'd probably get pretty good at it, but, you know. I still suck. I might vlog tomorrow. Mum's not here. So she's not here to, like, judge me for vlogging. I've been really quiet because they're in the next room and I don't need them coming in to be like, what are you doing? The joys of family. But, yeah, but I will definitely be, like, daily vlogging or every couple of day vlogging my trip when I'm in Aussie, and then I guess we'll just see how it goes when I get back. All those eye bags, oh my god. Holy shit. So I'm gonna go now because I'm probably gonna go to bed or reply to my Snapchat, and I will catch you on the flip side, which might be tomorrow or it might be Sunday. Don't vlog in front of Sam. That would be quite funny, actually. Probably just me being going, being awkward the entire time. It's probably just going to be me being awkward the entire time, but, I mean, what's in you, you know? I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, cool. I don't know how to end these things. I should just give up now. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.